I am. Where am I? I'm a thinker. I reflect a lot. I can go into this whole spin or this circle that it's quite hard for me to get out of again. But that's all right. I also know when to stop. Started to dance. I got drawn into that world so quickly because it was something that I just needed to spend all my time on moving and to explore what dance is. I've never been categorized as a person with a disability before I started dancing. From the outside perspective, people would put me in the disabled box because I don't have my left arm, but I don't feel that I'm a disabled dancer. The greatest fear is to not be accepted by what you do. Something about anxiety, feeling anxious and claustrophobic. I think that has something to do with how easy it is for us to have a block. And that's the moment where you really need to trust yourself. Because as soon as you start to freak out about it, it just gets lost. Sometimes it's harder to connect with myself. I feel like everything is kind of like enclosing on me. That's when I feel like I just need to burst out, tear something down to like escape from it. To hold a lot of things that you probably don't like. But you do it to fulfill this dance dream that it turned out to be.